quote for the euro versus the US dollar. The first currency in the pair that is located to the left of the slash mark is called the base currency, and the second currency of the pair that's located to the right of the slash mark is called the counter or quote currency. If you buy the euro to US dollar, or any other currency pair, the exchange rate tells you how much you need to pay in terms of the quote currency to buy 1 unit of